Very well. Satellite sweeps of the war zone have uncovered what appears to be an underground storage facility. This will, of course, require further investigation, but I strongly suspect it's where Saddam's chemical weapons are hidden.
Who's gonna tell him?
Got you, you son of a bitch.
CENTCOM has given the green light to raid the facility and seize any weapons on site.